the devil are you? This is Cirque.
And this is your host, Aaron. We're fighting these guys now.
Yeah, we're still trying to take down the maniacs.
Maniacs! Maniacs!
Oh. Somebody's getting in.
Alright, I just want fruit! You guys are nuts!
I thought you said I just want fruit. You said I just want fruit.
Oh,
goddammit, I missed.
Punch its armor.
Should we burn cookies?
Where are the zombies getting in?
Everything must go.
Everything must go. That's a reference to the Grinch.
Oh.
What?
I didn't realize that until you said it. Got behind him. You should have known better than to mess with a man.
If you don't know already, I love the Grinch. I've got a tape of it, and I'm never deleting the tape.
You can't just delete tapes.
I'm never getting rid of the tape. I'll never to bits.
Oh, you can open the fridge. Here.
It's a Grinch too.
Oh, barbecue ribs.
I think it's Grinch, the first one.
There's no sequel.
There's
not a second one, there's just one with the Grinch. Oh, boa hog.
There was a back, just back there.
Yeah, it's these two things together. Here we go, baby, baby.
Now let's see if it'll actually try.
Yeah. Is it a lawnmower now? Is that a lawnmower thing? What are you doing? Lawnmower that.
It's so hard to hit.
Oh, it breathes out fire. It breathes out fire. Do the fire.
I'm trying to get through here.
This castle.
No, I can't get in.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? Can't even get through here, I don't think.
I thought our legs were cut by sea. Not cut by zombies. You get the joke? We are cut by zombies.
There's something in there that I need, but...
We are cut by zombies.
Okay, can I get us back out? That's the big question. Oh, it was actually a lot easier than...
That one came out of nowhere!
Yeah. What?
Yeah, that wall came out of nowhere.
I don't like the bicycle wheels. Can you just see that guy?
Yeah, that zombie. He tried to get me from behind and he got.
Oh, Christmas tree! It must be Christmas time!
Did you just realize that?
Is that why it's playing Christmas music?
There's Sandra.
In the thing.
Am I supposed to be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am alive. Yes, no! And I want the zombies
to die!
That's better
drop out! We are good, bye.
Like that fire, baby?
Why don't you get that actual thing that she had, the fire thing?
I win.
I wish that was your base again. Get that sword thing that she had, that fire sword.
Look at that guy on the ground.
What?
Oh, he was going like, Alright, did they leave anything nice for me? Ooh, flaming sword, yeah.
Yeah.
I've got to drop? I'll swap the flaming helmet for the flaming sword. Flaming sword's half damage, but it looks cool. Alright, so this flaming sword's really strong, but it's also really damaged.
Really?
Yeah.
We'll just keep it anyway.
Yeah, I won't take it. Alright.
Are there zombies there?
Wait, what was that?
Now, next thing to pick the upper
stairs,
front entrance.
Better
go check it out.
Okay, get to the entrance. Zoop, zoop, doo, 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 doo.
Hey, you made that guy slip into pieces.
Yeah, it's a friggin' lawnmower at the front. trapped.
Why
Let me
did
out.
You trap yourself there?
Let me out. Let me out.
This is our dance. Why do we keep on singing that?
Because it's great.
It sucks.
I am a huge fan.
Oh, you can get it to Christmas light. I think you can get the Christmas light.
Clear the area.
Chris, I think you can get the
Clear
Christmas
the area.
Light.
Oh, fantastic. This guy's trying to mess with me again. Ah, shit! I shot myself.
Yeah, try to kill yourself. There's a guy right there. We are put by six.
Whoa, what the?
I'm counting.
Oh, shit. There's a helicopter shoot at ya. Shoot the helicopter down.
Whoa, there's a big one. Ah, shit.
Oh, you're gonna die.
I'm trying to get out of the way. I need to wait for an opening to attack, it says. Well, at least that did a lot of damage. Oh, I have no health left. No healing items left.
Nah.
And there's like two of them. Or is that a regular guy?
I think that's two of them. That good guy. Oh, do I? Abrasive? You know the zombies in here as well.
Yeah, they're easier to deal with. I need to find something to heal with.
One hit and you're dead.
I don't know, it depends how strong it is.
Oh, Chris, zombie!
Here we go. Flame! By the power of Grayskull, I have the power! I just said, by the power of the Grayskull, I have the power, and then my phone said it as well. Go back and see if I can kill one of these exoskeleton guys, and then that'll probably be the end of this episode. Might even run a little bit over.
We're already running over time.
Well, we're not running over time yet, but we're getting close to it.
Yeah. How did that guy come back again?
He didn't come back. He was there the whole time.
Oh.
I think I wasn't paying attention. what you get for not paying attention.
Is that it?
Alright. Now what the hell is going on here?
Yeah, what the hell's going on here, Frank?
Well, I guess we'll find out what
the hell's going on.
In the next video.
Blah, blah.
Ah, I fell into the truck. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.
Goodbye.